This is the 13th bargain mansion that Tamara Day and her father Ward have renovated on TV. And to mark the show's season 2 finale, they invited fans out to experience what they see on TV.
Ready to get dirty?
I am.
Tamara Day may be breaking down walls and breaking down stereotypes in the home improvement world. But you could say she almost missed her big break.
I said I didn't have time because nobody's going to cast a show in Kansas City for a major network. That doesn't make sense.
2 seasons later, Bargain Mansions just aired its last episode of the year at a Leawood ranch-style home where Day and her dad, Ward Schraeder, added an entire second story to the home.
I like changing the walls around, like moving, like imagining how it could be.
The show has featured renovations everywhere from Kansas City to Lewisburg, though the mom of 4 says she tries to stay within 45 minutes of her Leawood home.
It's from our hometown, you know, and we're always looking, trying to figure out, where do you think that one's at?
Just to see how she takes these houses and turns them into something that you'd like to live in is pretty interesting.
Fans also seem to like the dynamic between Day and her dad, a bit of a reluctant TV star.
Absolutely knew nothing about television other than how to turn it on.
Schraeder has been in the construction and remodeling business for 40 years. He says he didn't realize his daughter was picking up as much as she did along the way, though the show highlights that they don't always share the same vision.
He has a little bit different feeling to his design style than I have. He'd leave the cracks in the walls if it was up to him, but I like to fix them.
Well, let me add to that.
Day gave me a tour of the home.
This room also ended right about here.
And showed me some of the signature improvements she makes to almost every bargain mansion that blurs the lines between attainable and aspirational. She's big on lighting, wallpaper, and fixtures.
Artwork is another huge part of it.
She says there's a lot that goes into the design off camera.
You know, where do I want this light placed? Where do I want wallpaper? What cabinetry, what color.
But for her and her dad, there are a lot of highlights working together.
How many daughters get to work with their fathers in real life?
The finished product.
And stepping back at the end of the day and looking at it and saying, wow.
The fans.
Little girls in particular, when they come in and give me a big hug, that's pretty awesome.
And getting to showcase Kansas City to a national audience.
Kansas City has so many great houses. I mean, not every city has these gems of homes that we have.
Future seasons of the show are still in the works, but both say the one thing that is for sure is all future episodes will be filmed right here in the Kansas City area. Dave DeMarco, Fox 4 News.